Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon, or looking at my watch, I might say good evening. I'm here between two models of our latest car, a car for our centenary, the Giulietta. The Alfa Giulietta carries an important name, a tribute to more than just a car from the 1950s, with the same name and spirit. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure for me, for us, to introduce the new Giulietta. Under the beautiful skin, the completely new architecture of the Giulietta is designed to guarantee both excellent dynamic performance and high standards of comfort and safety. Every subsystem, every component, every module in its architecture was designed to achieve top performance level in its segment. In terms of the choice of the engines, we will have an almost complete range at launch with all turbo, all Euro 5 standard engines that will guarantee to compete in the very heart of the segment. Let me give you some details. Two diesels, the 1.6 105 horses and the 2-liter 107 horses, both second generation Alfa JTD multijet. And three petrol engines, the 1.4 turbo 120 horses and the 1.4 turbo multi-air 170 horses. And last but not least, the 235 horses 1750 TBI, a B-turbo direct injection engine. But the Giulietta matches also the natural sportiness of an Alfa Romeo with the functionality and the comfort typical of a modern compact car. But the Giulietta is not the only news Alfa Romeo brings to Geneva. Today the Alfa Mito will debut with the innovative new Alfa TCT, our twin clutch transmission. It's a dual dry clutch automatic transmission you can view in the exclusive Metalluro grey version on our stand behind you on the right. And finally, how can we not turn our attention towards that modern Alfa Romeo icon, the 8C Spider? Sister to the 8C competition, the Spider is matching and surpassing the interest sparked by the coupe. And by the way, during this period, during this show, our prospective customers will have the chance not only to configure their 8C Spider, but also to test drive it on a special track nearby.